hopefully the partnership will be a long term, sustainable, win-win, beneficial for both Indonesia and MotoGP. You know, it's far from perfect because I've been to your other races around the world, but we will make improvement, adjustments.
There's good things. There's things that are already better than anywhere else. But for sure, it's important that you know the effort of these past months continues to next
that's,
year.
That's so what we are trying to put together. The team that has worked with us the last 2 years to get this thing done will continue, and we hope we could elevate the discussions with you for the Superbike race coming up.
Your facilities are really, really good. Then, if more people could come, you will receive a lot of people from Europe, from America, from Australia. Then it's very important to continue working, because I tell you, this is an event who will be in the future one of the biggest events in the world.
Exactly. Persiapan dari practice warm up. Ini sebetulnya warm up dari MotoGP karena qualifying-nya sudah ditentukan. Hubungannya cuaca sangat bersahabat. Kita berdoa terus agar cuaca dalam keadaan terjaga. Dan membawa keberkahan bangkit.
Milan guys, Mario. Kita doa bersama seluruh Indonesia menengadahkan tangan agar Mario bisa.
Ini luar biasa. I really like it, to be honest. I'm a little bit concerned of Marc Marquez that just fell.
Yeah.
So hopefully he can race later, but we'll see.
Okay, how about the ambience, the area?
Oh, ambience, very good. The atmosphere also super nice. Mm. I've been following this track since it started because I live in Kuta Lombok. Mm. So to see it, how much they've been able to, or to see how they've been able to finishing this before the MotoGP is very impressive.
Very impressive because it's very fast, you know.
Yes.
Saya sangat bangga sekali sebagai warga lokal bisa mensupport dan meramaikan acara MotoGP yang bertaraf internasional.
Oke, Mas, ini dampaknya MotoGP ke Kota Mandalika, ke Kota Mataram apa sih, Mas?
Sangat bagus sekali, terutama di musim pandemi ini. Sudah berapa tahun Kota Mataram, baik di daerah Senggigi dan di daerah Kuta, yang daerah pariwisata, sangat sepi. Begitu terlaksana kegiatan MotoGP ini, selama 3 hari yang lalu, Kota Mataram, baik dari daerah wisata seperti Senggigi dan Kuta, sangat ramai sekali seperti tahun baru.
Harapannya semoga NTB, khususnya Lombok dan Sumbawa, bisa semakin maju, dikenal sama masyarakat dunia. Semoga event GP bisa ada
diulang ya.
Iya.
Oke, okay. Mau nonton siapa di sini nih?
Kalau aku sih Quartararo dari Yamaha.
Oh, oke. Okay. Satu kata dong untuk nonton GP Mandalika.
Mantap.
2022 we are able to race finally. We have a beautiful track, beautiful Iceland. Please enjoy it a lot, MotoGP.
Once again, Maverick Vinales.
Terima kasih lagi, Espan. Maverick Vinales dan juga Ale Espan.